as we are swimming in a lot of data, there is a need for specialized workers in healthcare facilities, as well as physician offices, really in every healthcare institution. So what Santa Fe provides are health information technology programs. We've got two specialty certificates, one in medical coding billing. It's also referred to as the revenue cycle management certificate. As well, we've got an informatics data analytics, also referred to as data management analytics certificate. These are entry-level certificates that do ladder into the AS degree. Truly, the medical coder biller certificate is really the first year of the AS degree, and it gets you a foot in, if you will, in getting the majority of the coursework done. We're an accredited program through CAHEM, as well as the medical coder biller certificate is accredited through HEMA PCAP program. There's only 25 from a national perspective. HIM professionals do bring value to any organization. They are the bridge, if you will, between clinical, IT, and business. HIM professionals are allied health professionals, and according to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, there is going to be an increase of 22% on average increase in the need for this workforce. Health information technology is really the architectural, the tools that are used by health information management professionals, focusing on computers, hardware, software, networking, et cetera. We're in the age of the electronic health record. 5 years ago, there was a major push on adoption, and that is why our program currently is referred to as HIT. But truly, we are an HIM program. Our course prefixes are HIM, and HIM is health information management, where the students learn about the operational functions, if you will, of documentation management, medical coding, converting and interpreting the medical record and converting it to codes for reimbursement, policy guidelines, compliance, auditing, really all of the operational functions, if you will, within a hospital. And then, of course, in the middle is health informatics, where that data is aggregated, distilled to a point where we can do visual representation so good business decisions can be made, as well as clinical decisions. So why HIM here at Santa Fe? We're an online program. We've been totally online since 2016. We have proctored testing requirements. We also have professional practice experiences. We have awesome industry partners within Gainesville, as well as Jacksonville and Orlando, who have partnered with us to host students. That's where theory is brought to application, if you will. And we couldn't do it without our partners. We couldn't do it without our students or our seasoned faculty. Here's our program effectiveness. We have a 97% completion rate, 98% job placement. Typically in a college town, the jobs are sparse, but I will tell you, with all of the healthcare industry that's evident within Gainesville, there is great opportunity. We have 100% employer satisfaction and 100% student satisfaction that's based off of responses received via our surveys. Our program outcomes are roughly 20 points higher than the national mean, if you will, which speaks volumes to the students who come through and graduate within our program. Opportunity, there is a lot. This is a diverse opportunity in employment. There's so many niches that you can specialize in. The most common question that I get is how much, will I make? And it's a good entry point, or it's also most of our students may be finding a second career. Nurses who have been in nursing for 20 years and they want to go from clinical to non-clinical, but still stay in the healthcare industry. So there's a lot of opportunity there. Here you'll see the industry, the various healthcare sites, along with the hourly mean wage and then the annual mean wage. Again, this is all regional based. This is from the Department of Labor website. So it's not difficult to get started. Here are five quick steps. You want to apply to Santa Fe and obtain your Santa Fe ID number. You want to get your transcripts to Santa Fe for review. So if there's any coursework that we can accept, that needs to go under review. You want to take the college placement test if applicable, and then set up a time to meet with myself as the program director or our advisor, who is Doug Robertson. We do have 10 data elements that are required for the students to start collecting: a resume, current CPR. Those elements are applicable to your professional practice experience. And then, of course, our hope is that you are knowledgeable of your Microsoft applications, but if not, take CGS 1101. Try to get your biomed courses done prior to taking the first course, HIM 1000. As I said before, our industry partners are awesome. They do host a lot of our students. There's potential job opportunities, ability to get your foot in the door and really shine. Again, the ability to put theory, what you're learning in the classroom, to application. Here's some frequently asked questions. A lot of people ask, hey, where can I get a job? And really, the boundaries have broadened in that area. And really, any place that collects data electronically, which those are insurance companies, their healthcare facilities, physician offices, long-term care, anywhere that you can manage that data and collect it, that is somewhere you can be employed. Titles. Another, there's all kinds of opportunities. You can go to ahima.org, find out. There's a career map. You can search it, and it shares close to 80 titles of opportunity. The cost involved is going to vary, but it varies between $8,000 to $10,000 for the AS degree. That includes books. Again, on our website, if you go to the A to Z under H, Health Information Technology, you'll see some additional information there off of the Santa Fe website. The more you learn, the more you earn. We are a big advocate of lifelong learning. Here's Doug Robertson's information as well as my own. And here is the program website, as I just indicated previously. So I invite you to reach out to us. We're here to help you. I really appreciate the opportunity and inclusion, Izzy and James, for sharing about our programs. It's definitely a team approach. So when you combine all these tips that I've reviewed, you're better equipped to think about how you can succeed in HIM as a student and then as a professional.